What's going on, YouTube? We have another fun day of opening stuff and getting stuff. As you can see in the background back here, I actually got some what I call ammunition for the FRL League. If you're still not sure what that is, you should definitely check it out. I made a tutorial video, but Bracket Fantasy Sports Cards, he made a better one, so you should go check that video out. I'll have a link for that below again. I think there's a couple spots left in the first group that we have. I think we're going to try and do 12, and I think we have maybe 10. So if you are interested and you're a YouTuber, definitely check it out and let us know. So I have a fun thing today. Very recently, I showed you a care package from Kevin's. I always want to say Kevin's Budget Sports Cards, but it's Kevin's Budget Card Breaks. Really cool channel. He's on his way to 500. If you would like to watch the care package you sent me before, I'll put a link to that right here. His information will be right here. I was actually lucky enough to win two giveaways recently. One was from Kevin, and I already know what's in this one. He showed the cards that are going to be in there in the giveaway video, so I kind of know what's already in here, but we'll show that real fast. And another one was from Go Crazy Pools. It's another YouTuber. He just got over 100 subs himself. I'll leave his information here now as well. You guys should definitely check him out. Go and help him get up there to 200 subs and help Kevin get to 500 subs. So we'll probably open both of these here in a second. But before that, instead of showing you all the mail that I got, I was recently showing you the heroes. I actually got all the cards in, so I have the complete base set of the heroes now. There are several parallels, including autographs of this particular insert set. It comes from the Prestige 2020, which I have a mega box here that I'm going to rip for the season, the FRL season. So hopefully I can pull another one or maybe an autograph version of it. I am kind of upset there is no Baker in here, but I'm going to have the rest of the prices and stuff in my little graphic right here so you guys can see how much I spent for the entire thing. Obviously, Mahomes was the most expensive, I think at like $90. And then some of the quarterbacks were a little more expensive. I think he was around 35, which I had last time. But we got the complete set. Now, I did make a goof, though. While I was buying the set, I bought a duplicate. And I'm going to give this away to somebody. So, what I want you to do, if you like this Julius Peppers Heroes card, if you need it for your set, or you just think that the hero set is as cool as I do, just tell me that you need a hero. I need a hero. I'm holding on for a hero till the end of the night. He's gotta be strong and he's gotta be fast and he's gotta be fresh from the fight. I need a hero. And, you know, I'm going to randomize it and send this out to somebody because I don't need two of Julius Peppers. You know what I mean? I think I paid like $5 for this one and I paid like a dollar or something for the other one, so that's about $2.50, $3 card, maybe more, who knows. But if you would like this, just comment below that you need a hero and you'll be entered. So now let's jump in. We'll start with Kevin's because I know that it's going to take me a while to actually open up that box of cards. As you guys know, I'm pretty slow when it comes to that sort of thing. I like to look at the cards, and I've never opened Topps 2020, so it's going to be a first. I know we're going for Robert there, so let's hope that that's the case. We got a Topps Chrome that's protecting it. Let me continue to use this. But like I said, I got pretty lucky. I was able to win two giveaways in like the same day. Which is just awesome. The community itself has been really great. Like the care packages that are going around. I don't know if you guys are checking those out. I've received a couple, which have been really amazing. And even from Kevin. Kevin sent one that was awesome. Just helping my PC because, you know, I have such a large gap in my collecting that I don't have a lot of the cards that everybody else does. right off the bat, this is one of the cards that he threw in there for us. It is a Robert or a Robert rookie card. I think he got this on Baseball Card Day. Yeah, Baseball Card Day. I'm not sure like what the print run or these are or how rare these are or whatever, but I recently just bought a couple. Otherwise, I didn't have any Roberts. Definitely don't have this card. This one, I think maybe you could only get this on that day. I'm not sure, but that one's pretty freaking sweet. So I'm going to put that one up there. I'm running out of real estate because I put all the boxes up here, but I'll probably move those later. I was thinking about stacking them up so that I could see what I got for the season. But and then he also sent quite a few other ones. Some of these are from the same thing, the Baseball Card Day. We got Mr. Harper and Harper again. Joey Votto. There we go. There's a Lindor for the PC. We got Bell from Pittsburgh. We got another Lindor for the PC. I like that. The Polar Bear, Pete Alonso. Guy hit like 50,000 home runs last year. A couple Nolan Arenados. I just saw a really nice auto of his today that Big Mike got. So that's kind of cool.
He just sent me a Nolan Arenado autograph out of 50. See, look at this. Out of 50. 22 out of 50. Dude, that is awesome.
Here we got an Aaron Judge. I think he got injured there for a little bit, but I just had bought his rookie card because I didn't have any, obviously. And he was just smashing home runs at the beginning of this year. So hopefully he comes back and finishes strong. We got another, we got a Juan Soto. What is this? Topps Gallery.
The hell is this? It's my car. It's a Prius.
I feel like we're literally driving around in a...
It's my first time seeing Topps Gallery, I think, unless somebody else had sent me a card like this. I really like it. I like how it's framed in there. It's got the gold. It reminds you almost of like taking a high school picture or something like that, doesn't it? But it's got some artwork in there. I just like that. It's like, I wonder who the artist is. Does it say? Gallery notes? Doesn't say. Really cool, though. I like these. Cody Bellinger. We got Fernando Tatis. He's ridiculously hot right now. Need to look at trying to get one of his rookie cards before they're out of reach. Another Bryce Harper. We got Yordan. This is a rookie card. That's cool. And another Pete Alonso and a Christian Yelich behind him. Yelich's starting to turn it on a little bit. Coming back from his injury last year. He was probably on pace to win another MVP, possibly. Then we got the guy, the big fish, Mike Trout. He's been absolutely nuts lately since having his kid. So the Yordan behind him. Trout, another Bellinger, another Pete Alonso, another Juan Soto, a couple more Juan Soto. So really cool. I've never seen this before. Really like this set. There's so many things I need to look at buying and trying to open some. It's just so difficult to buy wax. I can never find any out in the wild, and some of the stuff is just too expensive for me to just go buy. So I spend a lot of time buying singles. But I just want to say thank you again to Kevin. I'll have his information. It's Kevin's Budget Sports Cards. Breaks. Breaks, guys. Breaks. If you guys would like to check out his channel, the information will be right there. All right. I'm going to keep Robert back there. Now, we're going into Mr. Crazy Pools. Like I said, he just got over 100 subs, and I was lucky enough to enter and win this giveaway as well. So you guys should check out his channel. His information is now in place here. And this is actually my first time opening this. I haven't had a chance to open this. I know that it's not as sought after as the Series 1, but I think, you know, the Robert like really pushes the value of these. This says that you should get 67 cards unless you get something awesome, and then it's like 60 to 65. So if there are any special inserts, there's two exclusive Empire State Award winner cards inside. Look for winning tickets, celebration of decades. And then obviously the odds here. I'll just show this real quick. Tons of cool stuff on there. Mike Trout stuff. 101 stuff, I think. But obviously the chase is just to try and get a Robert rookie card. How do we get this out of here? I think I was supposed to open this from the bottom. If I just rip this inside out real quick. Oops, sorry guys. Wow, I just destroyed the box.
Richard? Is this your coat?
Don't do it.
That guy in a little coat. That guy in a little coat.
Don't.
That guy in a little coat. That guy in a little coat.
Take it off, dickhead. I'm serious.
Richard, what's happening?
Whoops. Sorry. Anyways, we got Ozuna on the front. I'm not even sure where all the goodies are supposed to be. I'm guessing like halfway through, but this is a big stack, so I'll try to go through it quickly because I think most of you have probably seen this, but it'll be my first time. I'll try and be fast though. Okay, so we got Ozuna. We got Michael Lorenzen for the Reds. Got the Detroit Tigers team card. Do it like this. It's a big stack. Got the Diamondbacks team card. We got one for the PC, Mr. Cleese, rookie. Put that over here. We got Rodriguez for the Brewers. Estrudel for the Twins. Oops. Mr. AJ Pollock. Seth, how do you say that name? Mijas Brian? Somebody can correct me on that, but that's a rookie card, so I'll put him there. Mr. Ford, Mike Ford. Stallings. Here we go. James Bowers. It's another PC. We got Sean Newcomb. Matt Beatty. If you guys see anything I miss, just let me know too. Daza, rookie. Got a gold cup there in Anderson. Mr. Daniel Morris. Turning it around. Okay, I might be able to do this a little better now. Rourke for Toronto. Then we got Mr. Luplow. Actually, I think it's Luplow. I don't remember. Gavaligo. Phillips, I'm probably butchering some of these names. Urias. Junis. Hauser. Ramos. Here you go. Yu Chang, that's rookie though. Yeah. Yu Chang, rookie. Another one for the PC. Carlos Martinez. Oh, okay. So this is inaugural season. You guys see that down there? It's the first time I've seen that. Maybe this is one of the special cards. Or maybe it's just it's inaugural season for the stadium. Oh, I'll put that one there, and that was kind of interesting. Got another PC hit, which is nice. Quittigan. We got Yan Gomes. He used to be an Indian. Now he's doing some good stuff over at the Nationals. Mr. Reddick. Josh Reddick for the Astros. And Maldonado also for the Astros. Oh, we'll turn it around again. Jake Cave, Margot, Montez. We got Kyle Tucker, future stars. Kyle Seager, up there with the Marlins. Or I should say down there with the Marlins. Hoskins, Simeon, Sutter. Trying to go a little faster for everybody. Lowry. I think we're coming up on the good stuff. Chris Shaw. Christian Walker. Here's a Walker Buehler. That's a good one. Put that there. Porcello. Nemo. Here's a good one, too. Ozzy Albies. Austin Slater. Jorge Soler. Mr. Taylor. You got a Victor Robles Gold Cup. That's a nice one. Altuve. Elvis Andrus. Yeah, see, this is the Texas Stadium. That's what those are. I thought it might be. Okay, Walters. Got to turn it around again. Garcia. Trevino. Murphy. There's a Strasburg. So that's a Kevin Gausman. We got a couple Pete Alonzos. Empire State Awards, handy in a pinch. And so they're both the same player, Mr. Pete Alonzo. So we'll put those there. Got a Boston Red Sox team card, team of the decade. Got Real Muto, catcher for the Phillies. We got some throwback cards here. We got Barry Larkin. Is that Barry Larkin? Yeah. Okay, Barry Larkin. Soler. Barrios. And Tony Gwynn. So we didn't get Robert, but we got some cool cards here. Obviously a lot that I don't have, including all of these and all these and all these. I don't have any of them. So I just want to say thank you again for the giveaways, guys. I think that's awesome. I really appreciate it. It's been fun getting into this and getting to know everybody in the hobby. These are some nice PC cards for me. This is a cool Real Muto right here. I'm not sure what these Pete Alonso cards do. If you guys know, just let me know. That should about do it. Like I said, if you would like to join the small giveaway, I know if you'd like to be a hero, just let me know. That's going to be in there. And the information for both these guys for sending and doing the running the giveaways. Just go help their channels grow. Show them some love and support. Definitely write them some comments and stuff so they get some feedback. And I'll see you guys in the next one.
Special Forces Zipline. Put that line, go! These guys are pros.
You thinking what I'm thinking, partner?
Aim for the bushes.